Oh, okay.
You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
I thought this was gonna put me into
Dick,
something completely different,
down.
Not...
I got it.
I thought this was gonna put me into something else, tell me to go somewhere.
Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets? Supplements?
Okay.
What the hell's a free glow egg?
Just playing this character is gonna make me want to work out.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
Man, I couldn't even get an intro out of it. I just saw this cutscene and knew I had to start recording.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive, literally.
I wonder what tells you that. Everyone just looked at him like, yeah, we know. Thank you, Captain Obvious. Please don't tell me it's forcing me into this, because I saw it was level 10 to 13. I am level 5. Please don't. Okay.
Well, Batman would have hated that.
Oh.
You getting this, Belfry?
Indeed, sir. It seems Dr. Quinzel has made a spectacle of the event.
Crap. Whatever Harley has waiting for us in there isn't going to be pretty.
That's not going to be easy. Y'all are level 10. How many are there? Okay, doesn't look like it's going to be that bad. Probably going to take a while, though. I'm not even going to lie. Will this actually take you down, or will you still have HP left?
Enjoy your nap.
Okay, seems it'll actually knock them out. Okay, if that didn't work, I was actually going to be in trouble. You think I'm still going to probably take a while. Or at least be more difficult to get rid of.
And I think you should give me your number.
Hello? That's gonna be tough.
Loose it up. Am I right or am I right?
Yeah.
Okay. So if I'm able to ambush you, I'll be able to. Yeah, I can. Okay. Well, that still leaves you here, but
Guess it's party time.
I should be able to take you out. Oh, this is gonna suck. Oh, the little damage I'm doing against a big guy like this. I hope there's no big fight involved in this mission. I definitely just wanted to like clear up the notifications. And then it was like, nope, here's a mission. I guess when a bomb threat's involved, I kind of have to go to it. Like, I even like equipped a new, I think I equipped a new weapon in order to like be somewhat ready for what I'm going to do. But it's not exactly helping that much. It's not even going to be a difficult fight, I'm not thinking. It's just going to be a battle of attrition. Oh, wait, that's right. I have special abilities. Why am I not even using those? Oh, that's how I do that? I legitimately just pressed the wrong button. This better give me a good amount of experience.
Coming through!
Okay.
Belfry, the freaks seem to have the theater locked down.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Belfry, are you telling me you have a dark, seedy past I'm not aware of?
Old actors never tell trade secrets, sir.
You know, that's valid.
Well, hello.
Oh, boy.
This is it.
Oh, no. And I saw the red wall earlier, so I'm not going to be able to get myself out of this. So, hello. Hi. Not really sure what to say about this, because this was spontaneous. I was just going to do some simple crimes before actually starting the episode and the story and all that. But I don't have a choice now. I am in this. I probably shouldn't play the piano.
Alfred. The old actor really does have his secrets.
Hmm.
I hate to see the monarch in such bad shape.
Chest. Poster. For Batman, actually.
Ha! I remember that. Batman did not like it.
Huh. Oh, no, I... Jump. In. No, hold on, I got this. Don't tell me how to do it. I got this. I just gotta sprint jump. Yeah. Give me this. I don't even think that was worth it. Oh, there is a lot of people over there. Oh, that is not gonna be worth it. The fight I'm going to get into just to complete this mission.
Quick!
There's nothing up here. Doesn't look like it.
Not Batman. Maybe you'd make a better Nightwing. I mean, with those legs.
He most certainly does not.
Whatever. I'm the thing that starts the night.
That ain't the line. That can't be good.
Avoid taking damage.
Nice and easy.
Not a thing.
Huh? We're gonna get you, and you're gonna regret it.
So that's why the traps are useful. Yeah, you will notice me. Or not. Well, if I just make noise over there.
Gotta check that out.
Yeah, and then I could just, like, come up from behind and finish you off. At least for the most part, I don't have to really fight them. Like, it might be fun. I'm not gonna lie. It might be fun. But the amount of work I'm going to have to do in order to actually complete this mission is going to be beyond me. Oh boy. So, looks like I don't have a choice.
Let's go! Looks like someone wants to play!
Thought you could mess with the priest, did ya?
Nothing's gonna stop me now.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, you're in for it now.
So, in order to activate it, I have to hold the button. Okay, yeah, I like that. Right in the chest.
All right,
what's next? Okay, this went from, like, annoyingly difficult or really stealthy into I kind of want to fight them all at once.
Belfry.
Because at the same time, they're still just labs? Normal enemies.
Yeah, there was a break-in last week.
Looks like Harley was responsible. Dad could make some heavy-duty medicine. Nothing I'd want in her hands.
Oh, hey, guys!
Looks like Nightwing stopped for some tea!
Ow. Yeet!
What just happened?
You want to go back in here? All right.
Holy moly.
Try this.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, that's something.
Oh, I thought it was hitting her. Okay, you can just... I'm just going to keep sending this woman up into the air. And again. This doesn't work. And goodbye. Okay, yeah. Regardless, the combat is still really fun, even though I'm like four levels under. There's a chest over there. Hold on. Okay, it's not in this room. I'm guessing I have to go through that little vent system. Bet. Anything else in here that'll be interesting? What's this? Old script. The queer community faced abuse and discriminations in the 1950s, but in the theater, queerness was an open secret. The famed Southern Gothic playwright known as the Snagglepuss adopted his pseudonym to explore characters and subject matters considered taboo and by wider society. His work put him in the sights of the House Un-American Activities Committee, and they were never able to so much as uncover his identity. Wow, I cannot speak. Okay, stop.
Somehow I feel this isn't a welcome gesture.
Bunch of chests over there. Let's go. Oh, I already hate this. A lot, actually.
Harley brought plenty of company.
One thing I will say right now.
Let our fears be the basis of us.
I
say, screw that. Yes! Choose to be different. Choose to make choices. Choose to wreck your life.
We gotta be close now.
Where's the flashy stuff?
Okay. I'll see if I can remain undetected, just to get that little bonus objective. Oh, I hate mannequins. They want me to remain undetected. Can't let that guy see me. That is a poster, not a power thing. You're technically facing this way, so I don't really want to go that way just yet. Oh.
You gonna tap out?
Okay, I'm gonna knock you out. You might detect the body.
Someone got to him. Anyone see who?
You shouldn't see me. And there we go. Violence. Okay, there we go. Remain undetected. Examine the poster. Band promotional poster. Mucus membrane? You know, I'm not even gonna question that name. I've heard worse. Heard of a band called Metallica. Fucking wild. I know I'm definitely gonna upset someone by mentioning a band. Wait. Magic show poster. The grandson of legendary stage musician Luigi Zatara, Giovanni John Zatara, had magic in his very blood. His act was renowned for his spectacle, and he toured widely throughout the 1980s. One of his earliest known performances was at Gotham City's Monarch Theater, during which a trick malfunctioned and accidentally started a fire. Miraculously, the fire was out and before first responders arrived, leading to a rumor that Zatara possessed real magical abilities. Yeah. I believe he does. Let me take all the chocolate.
Why so many mannequins?
I don't know, but it's actually, like, making me uncomfortable. I do not like mannequins. Okay, there. Form 3, Silent Takedown. That's it.
Sounds like a packed house.
Probably is. Alright, third stealth takedown. And now I'm just gonna bounce on someone. Hey yo, what's going on here?
I'm gonna break
you. Come over here and do it. There it is. Oh god, you're actually doing it.
Someone's here.
Okay, y'all attack more often than I thought. I may have underestimated y'all.
I'll show you what for.
Heads up.
Now get up. Come at me. Okay, maybe he hit the wall a bit too hard. Maybe that was a little too much. My bad. He is moving, right? I think he's moving. I think he's good. He's fine. Okay, this way. Not this way. Can I come down? Thank you. Exit door? No. Where the hell? Oh.
Ooh, I love that feeling right before I walk into a trap.
Alright, what's this? Harley! You in here, honey boo boo child? Except your family.
Be the Dr. Q you have in you.
Ow.
Oh, look. A hero coming to stop me from helping you.
Okay.
What do we say?
Boom!
Don't worry. That's why I made this.
A rock?
This little thing will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do.
This sounds like a snake oil type thing.
An implant that lets you take on the world.
Gotham, come on.
This is Harley Quinn. Whatever's in that is bad for you. Ugh.
I bet you want to see it in action.
Yes, let the autistic kid swallow the eraser.
Boys! Gotham a demonstration.
Oh, hey there.
Bet.
Big guy.
Oh, God. I did not look at my HP. I did not look at my HP. I didn't know if I was, like, full health or if he actually just, like, one-shot me. Okay, let's try that again. Now this time with full health.
I love that feeling right before I walk into a trap.
Can I skip this? Yes, I can.
Oh, hey there.
Big guy.
Belfry, does our data tell us what these chips actually do?
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Still hardly a level playing field here.
Ooh. Wow, you do a lot of damage.
You mean the heroes, right?
I ain't scared of a punk like you!
They
okay, this is gonna
down.
Be an uphill battle.
Destroyed your lives!
I'm trying to think.
So we have to help ourselves! That is why I gave all of my friends those implants.
Focus on him.
That will make them strong.
Oh, really? So literally if I just like...
Hey, looks like we got us a new dance.
Oh, really?
I got some...
Ow. If I just do that, it's done.
You're gonna die tonight, hero.
Oh, God. Okay, seems like he doesn't do friends. Or teammates, I guess. No, I'm fighting my life out here.
Now you're in trouble.
Like you.
Imagine what this fight would have been like if I was on level. Seems all that effective.
Looks like Nightwing suffered some pain.
Okay. So I just gotta focus on the big guy. Otherwise, more things, more people.
You ready?
My God.
Here we go.
Why did Jack go after this? Okay. Yep, sniper.
That's how you keep Gotham safe.
God, this is using all of my healing because he hits so hard. Gotta be kidding me. I expected a boss fight that would be a little more straightforward. I mean, I suppose this is straightforward. God, this sucks. Heavy. I'm gonna wait for the next one. Heavy. Okay. Heavy. Blast him. See, that was good damage. That was good damage. I thought I died that way. I am losing all of my health. There's gonna be several more rounds of reinforcements. I can't even call them health files. I don't get anything.
Let's do this.
Wait, I can still do this. The health from this. Okay. I think we'll be able to survive another hit. get hit? Easy. Time attacks, time attacks. Getting game, he's getting gamed on. Dodge. Dodge. Oh, God.
It's a hero.
Okay. Hey! Hey!
Watch his hands.
Okay, you are like the main.
Come on! Let's go!
You!
What? Why are you. Hey! Really?
I could do that! I just want to.
I hate this stupid fight. I can't see anything. This boss sucks.
Took a combo.
I was so excited for what the first boss was gonna be like. And then it turned out to be a very tanky, just normal enemy that heals.
Ooh, I love that feeling right before I walk into a trap.
I know I'm not even supposed to be fighting this yet.
Good guy. Belfry, does our data tell us what these chips actually do?
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Still hardly a level playing field here.
You're gonna bleed!
So who's with me? Scoop around the heroes, right?
That's called pulling your punches.
Dodge that. Got something for you.
Punch him
out. Dodge.
Here.
just pop his suit. Can't see anything. Nope. Shotgun.
How about this?
Out of your head?
As long as whatever this one is stays away from the guy, everything should be fine.
Ready to die, Bo!
I got something
bam.
For you. This might hurt.
That's insane.
Nope. Yeet. Oh my god, I hate you. So much damage. Okay. I couldn't actually dodge out of that. I was mid-attack. I can do this. I'm just gonna have to focus up for this one time.
I love that feeling right before I walk into a trap.
So.
Oh, hey there.
Let's get this fight over with.
Big guy. Belfry, does our data tell us what these chips actually do?
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Still hardly a level playing field here.
So who's with me? Stupid of the heroes, right?
You're gonna die tonight, hero!
They broke you down! They destroyed your life!
Let's see how you like that!
So we have to help ourselves! That is why I gave all of my friends those implants! That will make them strong!
Really?
Try this.
Try again.
Look who's here! Bunch of new friends!
You ain't ready for this!
Yes, go around the big boss.
Did you miss me that much?
What the zip?
Saw that coming.
But a hurt on you, Nightwing.
I got something for you.
Think you're pretty slick, don't you? This is my impression.
Just call me the Dodge Father.
her door.
This might hurt.
Let's see how you like this. I ain't scared of a punk like you.
Just me and you, this guy.
Let's see how you like this!
Yeah, I don't even have to die. Shield back up.
You ain't ready for this!
I can't see anything.
Look over there!
Well, I can see you.
You'll love this! What just happened? Now do that over here.
Try again.
This ain't good, folks. How are we losing this battle?
I can't see anything. once again.
I remember saying I wanted to win, not lose. Got us some more. Coming in this battle with soldiers. Hey! No! Sounds like just standard combat music playing in the background. Like when it was living in Living La Vida Loca, that fight felt epic. This just feels like I'm fighting a normal enemy with just a lot of health and special skin. It doesn't feel special. God, is it annoying when you add a healing bunker to the enemy. Credit, that's probably how they feel whenever the main character heals. But at least now I know that it is really annoying. I like it a lot, man. Yep. Ow. I'ma do this, and then
check this out
in front of you. Come on, get in here.
I'll squish you like a melon!
Ow. Apparently you do like no damage to me while we're in here. And I do like that human. I'll be real. Oh. I don't actually kill him?
Okay.
Well, that was a horrible fight.
Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Why don't we try this again?
How about we don't? Don't tell me there's a phase two. What in the world?
Oh, good. There's more. Come on.
Oh, good.
Bet we don't have to do all of this.
Yeah! Get wild!
Ow. Did I just get one shot? And it lit me on fire. Oh god, if I have to do this all the way from the very beginning, I'm gonna be so upset. Y'all won't even see it. It'll just cut straight to the second part.
Oh good, there's
okay.
More.
Okay.
Come on. Bet we don't have to do all of this.
Ow. I dodged.
Ain't no time for a nap, hero.
Oh, this is so annoying. Why'd I have to get curious? I'm not even upset. I'm just annoyed. Well, I guess that is technically.
Oh, good. There's more. Come on. Bet we don't have to do all of this.
Yeah!
Huh? Huh? Wait. What? Now I'm just confused. I thought I dodged out of the way, but I guess it just... Okay.
Oh, good, there's more. Come on. Bet we don't have to do all of this.
Yeah! You can just be dead!
You're gonna get back!
Okay, so you're still getting knocked from that. God, I'm not trying to target them.
Brace yourself.
Not the one I want to target.
How do you do that?
Maybe I should leave.
Feel Bob and Weave.
Try this.
Dodge out of the way, but I guess not. Oh, I'm just gonna put this right here. Hope you don't
mind. I'm feeling it now.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get my health back up. Will, but I know, right? I did. Are you happy?
Thank you.
Just me and Big Piggy. I can handle that. But let's come more to the middle of the room. So the camera doesn't mess me up. Nope.
Like your product didn't work.
No, it worked. I got whooped.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
Quinners? Trap door? Okay. So then what now?
Belfry, I think I found the bombs. Echo Protocol has a go.
Echo Protocol?
Fire has been detected. Please leave in an orderly fashion.
Belfry, is there any way to remotely stop these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
That boss fight was horrible. Second half wasn't nearly as bad. After memorizing his attacks, it wasn't really that bad at all. Even being able to hit him with like a counter like that made it a lot easier.
That's that. Bring it in.
How did that miss? You've got to be kidding me.
I don't have time for this.
Oh, bombs, as in multiple.
Grab him! He's getting away!
Here's the thing, guys. I can't get hit once.
I'm gonna put a hurt on you, Nightwing!
If I get hit once, I die. And then I'll have to redo this section from the very beginning.
You ain't gonna live through this!
What you doing over there?
Oh, this sucks. Oh, I'm alive. Okay, wait. Hold on. Do I have any type of any... Oh, wait, no, the fight. I thought that paused the game. Oh, God, this sucks. Okay, so, gotta remember, don't mess with Harley for a while. Because this is horrible, honestly.
Belfry, is there any way to remotely stop these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Why am I only doing like 9 or 7 damage? Wasn't my damage around like, I don't know, 20?
Check this out.
I knew I was gonna have to fight them both at the same time. I just didn't think it would be in a smaller area. And with a less cooperative, camera.
Why ain't you over here, you chicken?
I get rid of her.
You ain't
gonna straight forward. Oh no. At least it's only two bombs
nice
right now. Gosh.
Come over here, you mo.
This fight is going to suck so much. So let me get this right. I have to defeat both the bosses that I hated, along with having to disarm bombs within 30 seconds. Cool.
Belfry, is there any way to remotely stop these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit,
that
sir.
Is
you will have to disarm them manually.
And I can't, like, use the AR to figure out if I can just permanently disable them. Man. This is one of the times where I wish I didn't explore.
Still got it.
But I have some time before... it's definitely necessary to deactivate them. And I'm guessing I die if I don't get the disarm the bombs. Let's press the button now.
Damn it now!
Nope.
I got something.
something for you?
Okay, cool.
All right.
Oh.
I'll be back when this is done.
I hated every part of that.
You all did so that well. Took, I'm so
apparently
proud
only 20
of you.
Minutes, but it felt like a whole lot longer.
Get your free implants from my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building.
Oh, I hated that.
If you see this video, it means we're all alive. A bit boring, really. Oh, don't worry, it ain't all bad.
I wish I wasn't.
Little surprise for you.
I'll be honest, that boss fight was horrible.
She gave me an F for glutability? And that's a helpful note to do more squats?
And then he checks. Those numbers don't feel right. It doesn't. It doesn't at all.
Got new intel for the evidence board.
I don't. Okay, so, that mission actually sucked. So much. And yes, I'm pretty sure I did get like 2-3 levels out of it. That was not worth it for the pain it put me through. I don't want to listen to the message. I just want to, like... I got some gear, right? Oh. Yeah, that is a lot better. Don't tell me that was it. Really, out of everything, that's all I got? None of those are... Oh! Yeah? Sure. It then ranged. Yeah. Yeah, that makes sense. Cool. That was not worth it.
How did we go...